Welcome to Alex Class Kitchen. I'm Alegan. Welcome to my channel. Today we are making whole steamed fish with ginger and soya sauce. Now we can move on to the ingredients. Fish, oyster sauce, soya sauce, chili, ginger, garlic, crushed red chili, coriander root, crunchy spring onion, oil. Now we are going to steam the fish. Coriander root, garlic, ginger, now we can steam the fish. Till the dish is ready, we can make the dish for the sauce. Now we can put the oil. Garlic. Oyster sauce, soya sauce. Crushed chili, for thickness we can add corn flour. Now the fish is steamed and ready. The sauce is ready. Now we are going to add the sauce on the fish. Now we can put the spring onion. Now we can hold the sesame oil and vegetable oil together. Now we can pour the hot oil into the dish. I our delicious dish is ready. I will be back with a new dish in the next episode. Goodbye. Please subscribe my channel and press on the bell button, and also don't forget to like, comment and share.